Tourist traffic in Morningwood yesterday, and was late for my hair appointment. It was